16. He fits, so. What's up? It's your boy, Hutch the Husky. And, you guys seem to like. You guys seem to enjoy the furry vine completion that I uploaded. The furry vine reaction video that I recently uploaded, like, 2 days ago, I think. Yeah. So. And you demanded more. Well, surprise, surprise, here's another set of furry vines I've got going on. So, without further ado, without any time to waste, let's get into this. Oh, pillow fight. Jesus. What the? Look at him doing the robot and everything.
Two shots of vodka.
Another one. Have I seen that vine before? That boy. Echo! Did she have a... Wait. Go back. Wait. Back the hell up. I just saw something. Whoa. Back up! Oh my god! She has a target in behind. She has a target behind her ear. That furry is pissed. My dog sits. Yeah, it's not every day my dog sits on my laundry. Huh. furries nowadays. When they're dressed as dogs. Instead of running, they use BMWs. Oh my god, he's the predator! What? Didn't make me laugh. Wow, that's some skill right there. I gotta give that guy credit. Nice acoustic guitar, whoever you are. Yeah. That's me when I wake up. I don't feel like doing anything. Oh, come on. Here we go. Alright. So, that was your boy reacting to more furry vines. So, yeah, I don't want to make this terribly long, I mean. Also, coming up, I'm going to be doing a real Try Not to Laugh furry edition right there. So that video's coming soon. Yeah. So, thank you all for watching. My name is Ben Hachalowski. Like, subscribe me. Join Lusky Nation, and I'll see you in another life, fur bags.